hoped I'd add your spirit to my collection.
I could say the same. This meeting is long overdue. To call you Sith is to ignore your true self. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not planning to propose, are you?
Do not play the fool. The galaxy changes, and we must change with it. Your acolyte runs on the ladder of your ascent. The ageless fiend, an embittered pirate, an impure Jedi, your worshipful academic, and a bloodthirsty zealot. They outlived their purpose long ago, yet you permit them to live. What will that accomplish?
I can stop talking to you.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned, dying. Old foes have come to take your life.
I'm tired of talking. You want to fight? I'm ready.
Yes. Good. Held you back. You barely tapped your true potential. It is time you are unleashed.
I know what I should do. If you have a plan, let's hear it.
Our failed empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
What's the point of wallowing in your biggest failure?
To prove a point, the Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I won't be satisfied until the Empire is under my complete control.
Old ambitions will not sate your appetite. This Empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
You want to take back your eternal throne?
Someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
Let them come. It's their funeral.
Theirs or yours? Only you can decide that. Choose quickly. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself.
Thank you.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
I could use a little immortality before I die of carbon poisoning. Teach me.
Perhaps one day I will. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
You choose to visit me. Why?
Our story is not finished. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago.
It can't be. I've only been gone.
Longer than you think. Zakuul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who move the forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
What did you expect? You're their lord.
I was different here. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I have no love on Zakuul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I won't find what I'm not looking for.
You may surprise yourself. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
want me to end your bloodline? Consider it done.
Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Wake up. We have to go.